Good morning. So we are looking at some showers, mainly along the coast at the moment. Let's take a closer look. Here are some heavy showers actually trying to make their way into northern Sarasota County, really right on Sarasota. A few trying to move into the Boca Grande area in Charlotte County. And there's a portion of the area that's just been getting a lot of rain for the past hour and some change around Anna Maria here, going into Holmes Beach, Bradenton Beach. Just constant rain, in some cases heavy. It's been nonstop. The only place this morning so far that's seen this kind of rain. But notice there's a lot off the coast. And so the potential for rain is there along the coast this morning. This afternoon, the highest chance of heavy rain will be in our inland areas, DeSoto and Hardy counties. Definitely the highest chance there. Not necessarily fizzling out entirely, but definitely becoming less widespread going into the evening. Highs are going to be much lower in the low to mid 80s.